Tonight we are going to realize Shirley Chisholm's dream. Two years ago, I was one of the youth directors in her campaign for president. And 52 years after she was told to sit down, I know she's watching us tonight as a black woman stands up to accept the nomination for president of the United States. We have fought too hard for women to be told to get out of the kitchen. We are now on our way to the Oval Office. We won't go back.